is up, guys? Jane Vanderven here. And Ryan, what's going on today?
We're going down the trail to Joliet.
Yes.
It's gonna be a fun day. And yesterday was Christmas.
Yep, yesterday was Christmas. And it is, what is it? Let's see. It's 55 and sunny right now as we're speaking. Yeah. We drove to where the trail turns into asphalt, so we don't ride in all the nasty gravel crap that slows us down, to help us go to Joliet, because that's where we're going today. I just waxed my whole frame and everything. Brian's bike is already kind of dirty. Nice. No hand.
Can't even see the pedals. Oh!
Woo! Oh! Yes! Isn't this sick? That's okay. Alright, we are about to head out.
I heard a train
also. I added this random guy on Snapchat there on the tree.
There's some houses down there.
It was pretty cool. So here's Ryan's sick new white grips.
Haro. Better than your grips.
His GT pedals. So we are going to take a left. This way. Yep, down this road. We are going to follow this road down. No cars behind us. All right, let her rip. Woo! No, yo. That was sick.
Has it been recording?
Yep.
Oh.
Do not enter! What? Dude, this is sick. Oh. This is where the ice cream shop was, right in the corner. Hello, how you doing?
Bicycles aren't allowed here.
Oh, they are? I didn't know that.
Yeah, it's for cars only, just because they don't expect you. When you come around a corner, somebody hits you, you get hurt, and we're liable.
Okay.
Okay?
Sorry, all right, guys. Thank you. We'll be on our way.
I don't mean to ruin your Christmas.
Alright, we just got kicked out. That's the first time I ever got kicked out. Oh! Dang it! Did you see that? Oh my goodness, dude, the candy store's donezo! Oh, that sucks. Whoa! Alright, guys, I have the Hero 7 now because the Hero 4 has just died. I'm gonna fly off these.
Hold on.
right, guys, we are at the Joliet Museum. Hello, how you doing?
Good, good. Welcome to the Joliet Area Historic Museum.
Look at this, is literally, it's just a barge. That's like so tiny. Can you imagine flying down that thing? Oh my goodness. Oops. All right, folks, we have made it. And this is one of the older walls right here. Pretty big wall. Oh, you're right. I don't wanna. Oh, there's glass everywhere. Whoa. Imagine this being a biggest bowl of cereal. Slower to steal, you know? All right, guys, we are here. They actually have pizzas here, unlike Manhattan. Everybody, we are heading back to the car and probably going to a different skate park with Matt. I'm not sure. We're right now passing the park. Currently, there's nobody behind us. That was awesome. We have made it back, and holy cow, we are exhausted. Yeah. Wow. So yeah, we are hopefully gonna go to the skate park with Matt. He said he's got errands, but he's gonna run them later because he's a little savage. Oh my God. All right, folks, we have made it to the skate park. Let's do this. Let's do a little sessioning. So yeah, Matt's gonna be coming soon when he's done working. So yeah. Whoa, dude. Oh. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, dude, I had that one. All right, guys, that's gonna conclude today's video. It's probably pitch black and you can't even see me, but why is a car been sitting there for? Matt, how was it?
It was pretty great. I only hurt myself 100 times, but that's fine.
We did a can-can and everything. Brian, what do you think? How was it?
Hop up the quarter pipe and then hop back down.
Half. But it was awesome.
No, I quartered it.
So yeah, here we go. That's the outro right there.